For you, Greta, to direct a movie, to write a movie is one thing. To do it whilst you're pregnant as you were shooting, becoming a new mother in the edit and everything, that is a very stressful time. Did you have any sort of specific things that you would do to try and keep calm throughout all of that?
Well, I did. I try to be a generally healthy person, but I try to meditate. And when you're pregnant, they do like these guided meditations for pregnant women to like make them feel, I don't know, good about that.
Yeah.
So I was doing these guided meditations, and they always say like, imagine something really comforting or whatever. And I think you're supposed to imagine a beach, but I would always imagine Mariska Hargitay's face. Because I find her so comforting. So she's very much a part of my baby's life without knowing it. And I think it's why my baby's so happy.
You think it's because of the visualization of Mariska Hargitay?
Yes, yes, because she's very strong and compassionate and non-judgmental, and like I feel that my baby felt her love.
Noah, when you met Harold, did you immediately sense that Mariska Hargitay had been a big part of his life?
No, again, this is the first time hearing of this.
Yeah.
But it did work. He's a terrific baby. So I now feel very indebted to her.
When you were pregnant, because you were shooting the movie while you were pregnant, right?
Yeah.
Did you go to any of the, like, did you go as a couple to those birthing classes or anything like that in New York?
No, but I did.
We just winged it.
I did remember it was like I was in Massachusetts and I was filming, and like, I was going to the doctor there, and they were like, the sonogram machine is only available on Wednesdays. And I was like, I can't do that. I have to make a movie. And then they got really mad at me, and they were like, you have to come and look at this baby.
Yeah.
And I was like, I have to make Little Women.
Yeah.
And they were like, no, you gotta make this little man. And then,